This could be us.
So back to what I was saying.
This could be us.
Yeah. What's up, YouTube? So look, in today's video, we about to be trying to speed run Cupid Dungeon with Pika. It should take us about 5 to 10 minutes to finish this. Alright, so let's get into it.
Like the cool blue light.
Yeah.